foundation of my life rests upon the belief that loneliness is the central and inevitable fact of human existence. Not so easy looking on the bright side these days.
Well, I guess you would feel that way after spending a year going in and out of hospitals.
No. That wasn't that tough.
What did they say?
My passion, the spark, my unguarded self.
Well, if you ask me, they're still here. I think everyone else is given up. They're so